Thank you. So this is probably my favorite part of the show. If any of you guys know this, we write and produce and record our music in our living room. And when we produce, we like to experiment a lot. Produce with a lot of layers, experiment, try and find weird sounds you don't normally hear in music. So if it's all right with you guys, I'm going to show you how we produced one of our songs, all right? Okay, so me and Jack were pretty uninspired one day. We kind of had writer's block. And then all of a sudden, we heard a knock at the door. And we didn't care about the sound of that knock. No, we cared about the actual DNA of it. So we took that knock sound and we pitched it up an octave, like this. And it sounded kind of like a snare drum. And we took that same knock sound and we pitched it down an octave, like this. Kind of like a kick drum. Okay, so once we had the kick and the snare, we laid it down on the beat. And it sounded kind of like this. Then we added a little hi-hat. Okay, so right now the beat was straight. Okay, I'm gonna tell you what that is. That's pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa. But we wanted the beat to swing. We wanted it to be swung. Okay, I'm gonna tell you what that sounds like. It's pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa. Bring the beat back in. Pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa. Yeah, you hear that's more interesting? Okay, once we had the skeleton of the beat, we wanted to find a bass line. And we wanted something that was really angry and badass. Like this. That's too fast. I feel like if we slow down the tempo, it's gonna sound more like an AJR song. Can we try that? Keep going. I like it, I like it. Bring the music back in. Like this. And some tom drums. Okay, we were almost there. There was one more step. We wanted to find kind of a unique voice to announce, you know, here's the chorus. And so me and Jack were on the subway one day, and we heard this.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
And we said, oh, I wish we could get that guy to record on our song. And then he said,
you can.
And we said, really? And he said,
sure, I have nothing else to do.
Oh, great. Can you say it?
Say what?
You know what? Can we hear it?
Hear what?
The line you say in our song, can we hear it?
Oh, you mean this. Here we go.
I get up, I get down, and I'm jumping around. And the rumpus and rug is so comfortable now. Been a hell of a ride. But I'm thinking it's time to grow. So I got an apartment across from the bar. Hooking wine in my fridge till I'm not feeling grown. Been a hell of a ride.